The head of the table. The tribal chief.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Yeah! The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain. Well, the Messiah has arrived.
It is time to embrace the vision.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins has had many disciples, fellow superstars, tag teams, even a referee.
Yeah, but I think it's only a matter of time before his disciples see through his facade.
Oh, apropos, coming from you, Saxton, the fact is this, anyone who loses sight of the vision, quite simply, is a false prophet.
I guess needs to embrace the vision.
Well, they'd be wise to embrace the vision. Should they choose not to, the opposition will be embracing a beating.
When it comes to Seth Rollins, I think the fact that he anointed himself the Messiah really says it all.
Yeah, Seth believes that he is the salvation of the WWE.
Shoulders down with a count. And a good strong kick out there.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
Hoist it up.
Cutbuster.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Target in the arm now. Reigns turns that around.
This is a battle where both men know each other's every move. But for Roman Reigns, it is so important to establish his power early and try to dictate the pace of the match.
Seth Rollins knows he needs to dig deep in his arsenal, utilize his spectacular athleticism, and come up with new attacks because Reigns knows Rollins so very well.
No one hits as hard as Roman Reigns. The big dog is running like a man possessed, and Rollins is his prey.
He clearly has no intention of staying down. Yeah.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and driven down with a jackhammer.
Into the pin attempt.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Shoulder right in the midsection. He's taking some good. just ruthless. Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Falls through. Look at the power of the big dog. Sit up, powerbomb.
Surprise, including the superstar inside the ring. He can't believe it.
Beautiful O'Connor roll for the victory.
Think it's over.
One, two, digging deep for a kick out.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh, Sister, look at these series of boots. Foot just stomping down.
What's he got planned for Reigns?
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
Oh, what a DDT.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. Being carried around with ease.
Yeah.
Long fall, an even harder impact.
He's starting to struggle here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh!
Three!
Took off the hood of the announce table out there for the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No!
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Five!
And this one might be headed ringside.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And driven down with a jackhammer.
Knew it, Womad coming. And that failed to hit the mark.
Rollins on the move!
The stop connects! That could be curtains for Reigns.
Mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
still isn't finished handing out punishment in this match.
These do-or-die moments are when Roman Reigns is at his best.
Decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Big night for Roman Reigns. Gutted it out, was able to power through against his brother-in-arms, Seth Rollins.
Even with all his knowledge of how the Tribal Chief operates, Rollins still couldn't manage to defeat him.
That's just how dominant Roman Reigns is. He is at the absolute top